what it do, man? Rise and grind, Eric Longshoreman. Happy New Year, 2022. But y'all just seen a video, man, that automated. I don't even know what port that's in. It's this Instagram page I follow on, Equipment Port. So y'all go check them out. But I see they getting a lot of backlash with this automation. And rightfully so. You know what I'm saying? Automation, I'm not feeling that. Shit, who would want to feel automation? That gonna take your job away from us. And then you see how the little automated, whatever that thing was, it just cut in front of the other AI. I know it might be good so far, but shit, that AI gonna get road rage. That motherfucker gonna be mad as hell. Shit, for real. All kind of road rage. But if it would have been a human, and you a truck cut in front of you like that, shit, man, they gonna be honking the horn, gonna fight you and all kind of stuff. Mm-hmm. I got power up with the Red Bull and the Dragon Fruit. But yeah, road rage, man, but all serious though, I'm not feeling the automation of AI. Hell no. Automation of AI, it gonna take your jobs away. And you know, I don't know if it's gonna come to our port. I think it's in certain ports when I heard. It might be overseas, so I don't know. It might be in the States too. I think it is LA. They got an automated crane over there, whatever. But automation is gonna take the jobs away, and it's gonna slow the work down. Unless somehow, some way, it might start out slow and then end up catching up to a normal speed. Cranes, our crane operator down here, I think we move like 50 boxes an hour or something like that, whatever. But I don't know how other ports do, but automation, like I said, gonna take jobs away, gonna take your truck drivers away, your ground men, your crane operators, top loaders, hell, even the latchers. I seen the video the other day with a AI robot. They were, I don't know if y'all seen it, but I forgot to type in angry robot gets mad at man for violating the space. A man like moving his finger across the robot face, and he got too close to his nose. I guess he trying to touch his nose or something. Man, that robot got so mad, like, and tried to grab his finger, but he moved his hand back so quick. I was like, damn, that's like the most updated robot I've seen. All the other robots, you know, they be slowing and moving all slow, but this one, man, that thing got the facial and the movements of a human. It's too real, like, it looks too real. But yeah, that automation stuff, it gonna take a lot of jobs away and put some people out of work. Shit, it might probably put me out of work too. Especially they come out and get some automated lashes, and they ain't gonna never get tired. They don't never have to worry about cramping up, trying to hang a three high rod and fall in the river. None of that. They fall in the river. They just give them another robot out the back. Hey, bring us another one back. Bring us Mr. 3000K. He's the best one right there. Yeah, he gonna get the job. Now when it come down to that right there, little Terminator robot lashes, yeah, we're gonna be in a whole bunch of trouble right there. But I hope that don't happen, man. That AI, man, it's good for certain things, but certain jobs, they need to let humans do it, cause you know we do it the best. A robot, y'all saw how slow that thing was, that truck was moving. And you do that all day, they just gonna slow the operation all the way completely down. I don't know. That's gonna slow the operation down, and then y'all gonna be mad. Man, we're not moving no boxes. Last year we moved a million boxes last year. You know what I'm saying? Throwing the example out. But this year we're down to half of that. We gotta do something about that. That Thanos gonna come in. Already said on Avengers Endgame, all your failures. You live with your own failures, and what did it do? Bring you back to me. Bring you back to the lashes. To the manpower. That's what y'all need to stick with. The manpower. Damn that damn automation, man. Automation ain't gonna do nothing but make it worse. That's all it's gonna do. You see, they even got automated burger flippers. I think I seen it in California. Flipping the burgers and stuff. That'll put them out of, I forgot what company it is. But I don't think it's not no McDonald's or nothing like that. If all these people want to go gets automated, yeah, we're going to be in a heap of trouble, man. It's going to be like Terminator, man versus robot, Skynet, man versus Skynet, all kind of stuff. And I don't know if y'all played this video game, if y'all like playing video games, but for my younger people, or people that like playing video games, y'all need to check the trail out to go play the game. It's called Detroit. You know, they got iRobot, but Detroit, that was like so realistic. You know, they pushed off with the AI, the robots. You know, you get your robot to go come clean your house up and all that stuff. And you know, people were treating the robots good at first. They even had a maze, and you know, they go walk the dogs, robot go walk the dogs. And you know, they were good to the robots. And then it just got to a point, some people, they was mad because their robot was taking their job. And they felt a certain type of way about it. And they was beefing with the robot, and one of them, so a group of people jumped into one robot. Shit, them robots, they got feelings too. And that's what they gonna mess up at, the robots get feelings. And they got mad. Next thing you know, man versus robot. I said, damn, this is crazy. It's crazy. They were protesting everything. It's a full out war, a bloodbath. That's what it came down to, a bloodbath. They killing each other. That's crazy though, man. But yeah, that's my thoughts on that automation, AI. Yeah, it's not good for the port wise. Especially you talking about taking somebody's job away from us, though, man. Hell no, we're not feeling that. That is not good at all, man. I don't want a damn robot taking my damn job. Man, what happened, man? Man, that damn robot took my job, man. I'm going to go unplug his cord, turn his TV off. For real. That's how it's going to be, man. But anyway, I'm Eric Longshoreman. Y'all forget to check out my videos. I'm going to holler at y'all. Y'all have a blessed day, and I'm out. Peace.